is about Mother Earth, and Mother Earth is sacred. Thank you, Orlando. He was up there, and he's from Santa Ana Pueblo. So thank you so much. Thank you to acknowledge Mother Earth, and thank you for all being here. We've asked Kathy Whitman, who's from the Mandan, Hidatsa, and the Rikara tribes, to say an opening prayer.
Before I say this prayer, so I don't want to overlook all of you that way. So I thank you for asking me, Della and Jane, for doing this. So I'm going to take this tobacco out and pray with it, and then I'm going to take it out when I'm done. So here. Dadi Makubai, Bia Numak Makna, I offer you this holy tobacco here today. And then to all you good and holy spirits in the north, and the sacred bald eagle, and the sacred winter buffalo, and all that's good and holy in the north, offer this holy tobacco to you today to say thank you for answering our prayers here today. And to all you good and holy spirits in the east, and the sacred brown eagle, and the sacred spring buffalo, and all that's good and holy in the east, offer this holy tobacco here to you to say thank you for answering our prayers. And to all you good and holy spirits in the south, to the sacred spotted eagle, and sacred summer buffalo, and all that's good and holy in the south, I offer you this holy tobacco here today to say thank you for answering our prayers. And then to all you good and holy spirits in the west, sacred golden eagle and sacred autumn buffalo, we offer this holy tobacco to you today to say thank you for answering our prayers. And then to you, sacred mother earth, sacred four-legged, sacred water being, sacred rock, sacred willow, sacred plant line, sacred winged one, sacred sage, sacred cedar, sacred sweetgrass, all you holy medicines of this holy mother earth and holy spirits of this holy mother earth, say thank you to you for answering our prayers here today. And then to you, holy relatives in the spirit world that love us, our ancestors that watch over us here, offer this tobacco to you today to say thank you for answering our prayers. I ask you to forgive me of all my wrongdoings and bad thoughts, bad feelings, so that you could hear my prayer today, so that I could say something good on behalf of all of us here today. So I thank you for this opportunity, Dade, to say, use this holy tobacco to offer you, you holy beings and you holy creator, this tobacco to say thank you to you once again for helping us out, thinking good of us here, Dade, that we come together here for this Beyond Standing Rock exhibit about the sacred holy water, about this holy Mother Earth, and this exhibit that's going on right now that different artists have participated in. But not only that, but all the people that have participated that stand up for Holy Mother Earth, for the holy water, all the people that are thankful and grateful and stand up and have a voice and be counted, Dade. I thank you for those good blessings, Dade, and I thank you that you watch over each and every one of us and that everybody's ears and hearts could be opened, Dade, that everybody can be touched in a good way, that they could stand up for this Holy Mother Earth that takes care of us and the holy water that we drink every day and that we can't live without, Dade, and all the holy beings, Dade. Some way, somehow, this can be like the raindrop into the water and have that effect. So it can affect everybody and everything in the whole universe, Dade, in a good, holy way, that whatever is spoken here today and that in the exhibit and that everything that's out in the ethers, that people can be aware, Dade, and do good things, that this is all that's important, what takes care of us here from this earth, the air, the water, this holy mother earth, all those elements, Dade, help us to be open in our hearts, our minds, our bodies, and our spirits, Dade, and help everybody to travel home safely, to give everybody good blessings. I ask that of you here today, and you take care of everything that I might have forgotten here today, Dade, and our ancestors, bless them all that they went through, that we stand on their shoulders, Dade. All of us do that, Dade, think good of us here today.
Thank you.